Hello all, welcome to IQ Pop. Here is DBMS question from GATE 2012. Suppose R1AB and R2CD are two relation schemas. Let R1 and R2 be corresponding relation instances. B is a foreign key that refers to C in R2. Let data in R1 and R2 satisfy referential integrity constraints. Then, which of the following is always true? Option A, pi suffix b R1 minus pi suffix c R2 equal to 5. Option B, pi suffix c R2 minus pi suffix b R1 equal to 5. Option C, pi suffix b R1 equal to pi suffix c R2. Option D, pi suffix b R1 minus pi suffix c R2 not equal to 5. Now let's check. Say R1 relation schema is look like this, right? It is a table which is having two columns A and B with two attributes. A is the primary key as it is underlined. And R2 is another table with two attributes C and D, and C is the primary key. Now, it is said that in R1, this B is a foreign key which refers to this C, right? Yeah. Now, if this is the situation, and it is said that this instance of, this R1, the small R1 and R2 maintains or satisfy referential integrity constraint. That means that if there is a value here, right, in this foreign key field, that value must be there here. But it is not true that if there is something in C that must be here, it may not be there, right? Because B is referring to C, right? So, C may have, or in R2, C may have n number of entries or n number of values, right? But in B, it may have less than equal to n number of values. It means that. So, the first option, select B from R1 instance minus select, pi means select, C from R2 instance equal to pi. Yeah, it is true. It is always true. Now, if I see a look at the next option, select C from R2 minus select B from R1 equal to 5. No, it may not be true, because if both of them are having equal number of rows in R1 and R2, then only it will be true. But if they are not equal, then it is not going to be true. Like here, it is in R1, there is 3 rows, in R2 there is 5 rows. So here it is not true. Next is select B from R1 equal to select C from R2. Again, same explanation. If they are having different number of rows, that means there will be different number of values, so they are not going to be equal. Next is select B R1 minus select C from R2 not equal to 5. This is also not going to be true, because C is always going to have more values or equal values as compared to B. Okay? It is not, never can have less values than B, right? So these three are the misconception. This is the true answer. So correct answer for this is A. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe my channel.